Seize him.
Are you Hercules?
Yes. Who are you? What do you want?
I'm to lead you to the man who sent for you.
All right, up with you. As a boy, you weren't very convincing.
I'm Agar, daughter of Claudius.
What made your father send a girl to meet me, and a child at that?
I've no brothers, and my father trusts only me. What difference does it make? For the cause of liberty and justice, I'm ready to do anything.
Even to fight?
That too, if it's necessary. Let's go. I'll take you into Samar by a route that only I know.
Let me thank you, Hercules, for answering my prayer.
It was my father's friendship for you that brought me here.
Did anyone see you?
Neither in the city nor the kingdom, but a few leagues from Samar, I was ambushed by a band of ruffians. They must have mistaken me for a rich merchant with sacks of gold. I changed their minds for them.
Bandits. That's strange. All the roads that lead to Samar are always carefully guarded. Did you get a chance to see who their leader was?
Yes. He had a thick black beard, and there was a long, ugly scar running down his cheek.
Ah, Aftari.
Well, who is he?
One of Mogol's soldiers, and the right arm of the queen.
The queen? But is she against you?
The next sacrifice takes...
Claudius! Just in time, Prince.
I owe you my life.
Don't worry about that. We've got to think about your wound. That arrow's really in deep. At nightfall, I'll get you safely into the city.
Go ahead.
Whips!
Mountain of death.
And you?
Don't worry about me. Go, Derek.
Let
take
me stay
with you.
Run.
Go, I say.
Hercules! Hercules!
Thank you.
really have to leave us, Hercules?
Yes, Prince. I may be needed in some other part of the world.
Billis and I hope that Agar can persuade you to stay.
Can I persuade Agar to share the risks I will surely encounter?
Oh, yes. For the rest of my life.